So when we are here quarantine in this lockdown for prevention of COVID-19, so here I go with my workouts. So step by step we'll do some workouts. So here we are going through it. So you can watch it. It's actually a combination of all the exercises, like strength exercises, then push-ups, and we also have some yoga, asana, and pranayama. So it's going to be a very power-packed exercise. So which I do daily, so you can watch it step by step. So it has to be done, like strength exercise has to be done separately. Since I'm making the video, so it has to, I'm giving it for just for a knowledge purpose, so I'm making it a combined set of things, so you can watch it along. So I'll start with the warm-up round. So in warm-up round you can do Surya Namaskar, or you can also do some exercise related to legs. So I'll start first with leg exercise, that is warm-up round, and then again I'll go with the Surya Namaskar. So separately, so you can watch my steps. So after every set of exercises, you need to take long breath and breathe slowly. So now we'll do Surya Namaskar after taking three long breaths. So this was Surya Namaskar, so which you can do 13 sets. I'll not be showing all the, sorry, 13 steps. I'll not be showing all the. You can do in a set of 5 and then 10. I'll not be doing that 5 and 10. So now you can watch all the steps very carefully. So I'll be standing on one leg and try to stretch my body. You have to keep your breath normal. normal. I'll change the leg. Okay. So now third set, I'll be touching my legs alternatively. So you have to stretch your legs more than the shoulder level and then try and touch the legs alternatively. Yeah, so here we go. Every time you need to look up and remember that you to keep your breath normal. Second thing, what I'll be doing, I'll be trying to stretch my body. I'll stand on my toe so you can look at my toes. Yeah. And then after standing on my toe, what I'll do, I'll try and go up. Stretch as much as you can. And then I'll go from your lower back. You have to bend down. Again, come up. Then you have to repeat this in a set of 5. Now, after this, here I sit in the Vajrasana position. Okay, and then watch my steps. So you have to repeat this step like 4 or 5 times, and then you have to go and hold it for like 30 seconds. Yeah. So again, this is another set, same in the Vajrasana position. Remember, every time you have to keep your breath normal. If you're not going to keep your breath normal, so it is really going to hamper. So you have to keep your breath normal every time. Now I'll lie on my back and then I'll do some exercises that is for my belly. People who are very fond of like their belly is coming bulging out, so they have to do these exercises, so in order to accommodate it. Okay, so this is basically for endurance. It's not going to make your backs. So alternate legs, you have to lift the whole body, but should be on the ground, so the only the leg portion we have to lift like 30 degrees. Okay, so I'll show you. And you have to hold it for, stretch the leg outward, and you have to hold the your like this position for maybe 30 seconds. Okay, so you have to change the leg now, right leg. It is also in the same stretched position. Okay. Yeah. The whole body to lie. Okay. So again, you can change and then you can repeat this like 5 to 10 times as per your capacity and endurance. Now I'll be lifting both the legs together.
both the legs together, the same 30 degree. Remember to keep your breath normal. The leg has to be stretched out. Keep your breath normal. Hold it for 30 seconds. So the same continuation. You can go like you have lifted for 30 degree. So you can hold for 30 degree. And then you can go for 60 and then 90 and then come back again 60 and then 30. Each time you can hold it for like 10 to 20 seconds as per your capacity. So I'll show you.
This is 30 degree, 60 degree, and then 90 degree. Leg has to be stretched outward, again go for 60 and then 30, yeah, 30 again and then normal.
Now as same position, like we have lifted our leg for 30 degree, so what I'll be doing, I lift my upper body also, only my buttocks. Okay, the upper half of the buttocks will only touch the ground. Otherwise, I lift my whole body in the same position. So this is basically known as Naukasana. Okay, so in Naukasana we are going to do. So first, I lift my legs to 30 degree. And then my body, the whole body, I'm lifting. So you can watch, it is in the same line. So this is also going to stretch on your stomach. So it is basically an endurance, you can hold for 30 seconds. And then you can go down. Now, what I'll be doing? I'll do another set of asanas, that is Bhujangasana. Okay, so I lie my belly facing the ground. Okay, and then the whole body like has to be there. And you can keep your hands by the side of your ears. I can tell you. Okay, so you can watch it. So this portion only has to be tilted and lifted. So here I go. Okay, and then come back. So you can repeat it in a set of like 15 to 20. Yeah. So now for the strength exercise, I can do some push-ups. So you must be very familiar with push-ups and all. So you can do in a set of like maybe 20. And 25 or 30 depending on your strength and capacity. So same way I can go. So your whole body has to be in equal alignment, and then it has to go like smoothly before touching the ground, and you can go and then you can come up, go and then come up, go and then come up. Okay, so this is what I meant. Now, this is a very, you can tell, very unique and very peculiar asana. So this is known as butterfly position. Okay, so try and keep your legs like this and bring it as much closer as to your body. Okay, it has to be together. Okay, so I'll try and swing my legs. Holding it with hand. So you can repeat it. And now, the tougher part of it. So you have to go and then touch your head on the ground or on the leg. So like this. So you have to hold in this position for maybe 30 seconds. Okay. So you can repeat this scenario maybe 3 times or 5 times depending on your breath holding capacity. So Bhujangasana and the push-ups that we are doing, that is basically for our belly, the upper portion, as well as for your hands. Now if I talk about the legs, that initially the warm-ups that we are doing, that was for your legs. Now I'll do the side launching.
Okay.
This is one. This I go left. And then I stand.
And then go right.
Okay. So in this, be very careful. So that is basically for the stretching of your legs. Likewise. So you can repeat it in 4 to 5 times. Now this is going to do forward launching. Okay. So in this, your back has to be straight. Okay. Left. Then I go with right. Again left. So you can repeat it 15 to 14 times. For the same legs, now I'll be doing leg shooting. Okay, so you can watch. I'll be doing first alternate leg shooting. Okay, so left, then right, left, right, left, right, left, left, and then right, left, and then right. Okay, same, you can repeat it 15 to 25 times depending on your capacity. Now I'll be doing both the leg shooting together. So this also you can repeat maybe 15 to 25 times depending on your capacity. Now I'll be doing crunches, that is also for your stomach. Put your hands beside also and all else can go. You can repeat in 15 to 25, and then you can do 3 sets. In 1 set, 15 or 25 times. So after doing these crunches, I'll be doing sit-ups. Okay, knees. Stand on my leg. Okay, and then what am I going to do is I'm going to sit straight. Put your hands on your back. Okay, and then you're going to sit straight and then come up. The punishments that we used to get by holding our ears. Instead of holding the ears, I'm going to put my hands on the back. So you can watch it meaningfully. So your back has to be straight. Keep your breath. So, in second time, I'll explore more about more sets of exercises. So, after doing this, you can lie down completely in what we call as Shavasana. Okay? So, here we go for Shavasana. So, you need to keep your whole body straight. There should not be any sort of holding in your body. Free your body. However and where you lie, okay? So you have to free your body completely and close your eyes and then basically feel the air. So in this, you can feel the air, the warm air going out of your nose, and then cold air coming in nose. Okay, so you can hold this position for maybe 30 seconds. The whole city is locked down. I see. This was a need of the hour. That's why Prime Minister urged all of us for being there. But what I request and insist is that we need to follow this lockdown. So if you plan your day, you have a routine, you plan your day every day, getting up in the morning at what time you're supposed to get up, or at what time you're supposed to not to get up, and you do some exercises that will only give you energy, and you will feel a motive, a real enthusiasm and zeal would come to maybe continue your whole day. So you can plan your work like this. Okay, see you. Bye-bye.